Our next guest, before he was a famous inventor and founder of his company, Chefin, he was just a kid who loved watching Julia Childs, and who didn't, and from age five loved scrambling eggs. With that passion, over the last 30 years, he successfully invented and launched many colourful, quirky gizmos for Chefin that get people cooking. Please welcome to the cafe, David Holcomb, the Gadget Man.
Yes.
Welcome to the show. Really good to have you here. So why did you start inventing gadgets? You're a chef by trade, aren't you?
Well, I'm not. I'm a cook.
Okay.
To say I'm a chef would be, yeah, a little bit beyond. But I went to school to be a sculptor and got done with that and realized I couldn't hold a job doing anything. So and my passion for food and just all took over. And I can't tell you how much just watching Julia Childs all the time worried my parents. But I think they're going to be all right. So I'm going to do a little scalloped potato thing for you today with a little salmon and some julienned vegetables.
Nice. And this is a great thing because what you've got is inventions that make cooking fun, that make it easier, that speed it up. But and you've invented all of these. So talk us through what you're going to do first.
So this is our mandolin. And it's people go, well, what, you didn't invent the mandolin. No, I didn't. But I made, certainly improved it. And the whole thing with going away like this with a mandolin was a little creepy. And so we brought that all to your cutting as you're drawing it toward you. You have a little more power, and it just literally whizzes through the potato. Do you use the word whiz down here?
Yeah, we use whiz.
It's fine. You can use the whiz. That's good. And it's also, you could almost count that as an arm workout, Mike.
Yeah, no, that's awesome.
It's it's got several different settings on it. So you've got your potatoes, and I would layer those in to the dish.
Yeah.
You know, onions, potatoes.
Well, you keep doing that. So what was first thing that you invented?
Was the garlic machine.
How did
clear
that work?
Tube, you fill up with cloves of garlic. You can see how many cloves of garlic holds. You turn down the handle, you get nice chopped bits of garlic. Shave that off from whatever you're cooking. When you're finished, the storage cap goes back on and stores airtight in the refrigerator. You're ready to use it again. We regularly have them on sale here for $10, but we'll sell it to you for $15. Patent number 4,537,123, and I've done that about a million times.
But wait, there is
but
more.
Wait, there's more.
Yeah, that's right.
Actually, this New Zealand was the first overseas market for us. A couple guys came up to Seattle and said, hey, you know, we heard about this product, and we started, you know, they started making them down here. So
did you expect it to go such like it did? Did you expect this to be your job, your living?
I'm glad it turned out the way it did. exactly fly down here coach, so that's cool.
Well, speaking of turning, you've got a spiralizer.
So we do, and this actually is not in the marketplace yet, but it is really the newest. In fact, this is a prototype, so if something goes a little wrong, don't hold that against me. But this is a tabletop spiralizer, and just by turning the handle down, you'll get nice spiralized bits come out. But what's really cool about this is its ability to collapse all down and store in a drawer.
You see, that's good, because as the owner of a spiralizer that does not do that,
right.
It'd be hard to store it anywhere.
And you would take off the little bits, of course, before you
give it
store
it
away.
Right. You know,
otherwise you're doing cheese or something. But this is pretty slick.
Well, no, it is, because it looks easy to use, but at the same time, what you're actually doing is you are creating food that is easy to get into kids. When you make it like that, it looks great on plates for adults, but kids, they love it when it's a little bit more fun, don't they?
Well, yes, it plays very much into what the gal was talking about getting kids to eat and eat healthily. Mm. And it is really, I mean, this spiralizing thing went nuts, and so had I worked extra hard, this is what it would have looked like when I was done.
I'm a big fan of the spiralizer because it does make you feel like you're eating something a little bit more than just a carrot when it looks like this.
Like, let's deform our food to make it look good. And that's really what we do. I mean, you eat with your eyes. And
yeah, you
so
do.
If something isn't very appealing in front of you, you're going to have a little trouble. Okay, so I've made my my scalloped potatoes.
Yep.
I've spiralized my garnish for it. And now for my topping. And here we are. And this thing is really just one of my go-to items in the kitchen. And it is a chopper. You just load this up.
You load it up with all the stuff. Where do you get your ideas from? Like, why do you decide to make what you make?
You know, I've dreamt about some of them.
Do you have a notebook by the bed where you write down your dreams?
No, I won't tell you what I have by my bed. But
that's another show.
That's another show. So, but they just come at all different deals. Despite all the rumors, they've never come by, oh, that was a good idea.
Never
happened.
From Seattle. Never happened. Well, yeah. I want to see the result of this.
Thing,
show me what it does.
is you just simply pull.
That's going to get the kids into the kitchen.
That is your lawnmower for vegetables.
And I tell you, you do hard-boiled eggs with this for egg salad sandwich, and it is just a breeze. So you can add your...
that is awesome.
You can add
let's cut to the and finally, this is what we prepared earlier.
And this is what we've got going. Wasn't that amazing?
Isn't it?
Do you see how quickly I prepared this?
Oh, yeah, that looks incredible.
That is not to the magic of TV. That is the speed of David Holcomb at Chefin.
Hey, David, so many cool things that you've got here, and I like this too, and I was going to talk about this as I say farewell. The herb stripper, isn't it, where you just pull it through there?
Oh, nice. Yep. Oh, look at that.
And look at that. They all come off. How cool is that?
Loads of inventions, loads of fun, making cooking fun, making it easy, and that looks pretty impressive.
Thanks so much for coming with gadgets. We love a good gadget. I want all of these in my kitchen right now, actually.
Thank you.
If you do too, they are available at Stevens Nationwide. You can go to their website, stevens.co.nz, to see the full range. David, thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks, mate.